This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. SS Mutla was a 3,393-ton steamship built for the Norse Line in about 1906 by Charles Connell. 2 May 1909, 834 N, 8 Trinidad. 29 August 1909, 832, 8 Trinidad. 7 October 1910, 770, 13 Trinidad. 25 January 1911, 842, 9 Fiji. 22 May 1911, 834. N. A. Fiji. 18 August 1911, 863 N. A. Trinidad. 28 December 1911, 705, 2 Suriname. 14 May 1912, 842, 9 Trinidad. 14 October 1912, 445, 1 Trinidad. 5 February 1913, 317, 2 Suriname. 23 June 1913, N. A. N. A. Trinidad. 26 November 1913, 209, 0 Trinidad. 20 January 1914, 279, 0 Fiji. 7 May 1915, 852. N. A. Fiji. 1 August 1915, 812 N. A. Mutla caught fire at Naples, Italy, and sank on 24 March 1920. She was refloated, repaired, and returned to service in 1921. She was purchased by SOC di Nav Latina, Naples, Italy in 1923. She was purchased by Occidens SOC Anon di Nav, Genoa, Italy on 29 December 1923. She was in the Mediterranean Sea west-southwest of Sardinia on a voyage from Cagliari, Sardinia, Italy, to Antwerp, Belgium, with a cargo of grain when she sent a distress signal, reporting her position as 38 degrees 40 and 006 degree 34 E, 38,667 degrees north 6,567 degrees east, 38,667, 6,567 SS Malta. She then disappeared without trace. She is presumed to have foundered with the loss of all hands. See also Indian indenture ships to Fiji Indian indenture system references. Carat casualty reports. The Times 42,368 London 25 March 1920 call D. P. 24. 27. 16. Disaster, USS.